was big and...
You sure took him into the airship?
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
My question is, it's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through, down to the main airlock.
Who gets to go into the vent? What do I need to do?
Ripley, you lead it into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. Lock down the maintenance hatches where Parker, Lambert, and me are tracking it on the way. Let's do it, people.
Ripley, I'd have a look around first, see if there's anything that might help. You never know. The system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately. Good luck. I'm closing the hatch behind you.
Sure. It's the only plan we've got, Parker. If you've got a better one, we'd like to hear it.
Yeah.
You're safe now, Lambert. Just sit tight. It'll be over soon.
Thank you. for three decks. Wrecked my good pin. Dallas said to check it didn't hit anything vital, but I couldn't find any real damage. Gonna need one hell of a paint job, though. And I know who they'll ask to do it. We should never have landed on this damn bomb. Me and Parker, we told him that. Brett, over and out.
Good to see you, Ripley. By rights, it should have been me going in there.
It was my choice, Dallas. Let's get this done. Okay, I'm through to the aft decks.
Right. Find the primary air shaft system and lead the creature down to the deck below. I can connect to the airlock systems from my terminal. Thank you.
position. I'm just trying to get a reading here. All right, I got a reading on you now. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you.
Where is it, Lambert?
Right around there. You're going to have to be careful.